Now that we have temporary root tools, we can uninstall pre-installed apps without losing OTA updates. All the apps are installed on the slash data partition, even the pre-installed, the app copies on system are only the installation media. So the simplest way to get rid of unwanted apps is 1. Get a temporary root access. First, dial the debug code of your device and assure yourself that you have a root tap from our resource. In this example, I'm using ADBrute by Speedup Loop. Using this app, I don't need to write BusyBox or BusyBox Telnet localhost every time. To get the webapps.json file from the slash data partition. Adbshell. cp slash data slash local slash webapps.json slash card slash. I use the trick of the double terminal, in this way I've not to close my root scale. On this other window I use the commands out of the root shell. Adpull slash card slash webapps.json. 3. Now that we have our webapps.json file on the PC, we must use a text editor which preserve the line endings. On Windows you can use Notepad++, here I'm using mousepad. In this video I will remove the pre-installed demo games. As you can see, there are only 3 options for the stock apps and the uninstalled voice is missing. ADBrute is a third-party app, so is easily removable. For every app you might want to uninstall, change the field, line removable, false, to removable, true. For push the webapps.json on slash data slash local slash tmp. To have a modded copy of webapps.json on device's temp folder, use the command add push webapps.json slash data slash local slash tmp. I had already used the command cd slash data slash local slash webapps to work into this folder. To replace the real file webapps.json, cp webapps.json webapps.json underscore back rm webapps.json and cp slash data slash local slash tmp slash webapps.json and mod 600 webapps.json and chown root root webapps.json. 5. Now check permissions using the command lslaw webapps.json. The answer of the shell should be something like this, but with different date and time. The double root path must be the same. 6. If all is correct and without errors, we can reboot the phone. Now take a look to these 3 games. After the reboot, also the uninstalled voice will be on this little menu. After the reboot, the apps are still there, but the options menu of the app drawer now allows you to uninstall them in a clean way like any other app. because we didn't modify the system portion. OTA updates are not prevented. Pre-installed apps will reinstall on factory reset. But until factory reset, the apps are gone and the space on slash data is freed. Thanks for your attention. See you next. BonanaHackers.net. Join the revolution.